Hi guys, welcome to Website Learners. Today we are going to see how you can get a free SSL for your WordPress website. Now, if you go to your website and you see this not secure message on your browser, it means that you do not have SSL. Now, if you want to change this message into the secure lock symbol, you need to get an SSL for your website. So this will make your visitors to trust your website. So let's get started. We are going to get a free SSL in just 5 steps. The first step is to create an account on a website called Cloudflare. So this is the website which is going to give us the free SSL. So to create the account, let's go to cloudflare.com and then click sign up. Now enter your email and password and click create account. Okay, so now our account is created. Next, let's go to step 2, which is to add your website to this account. So just enter your website name and then click add site. Then click next. Now select the free plan and click confirm. Then scroll down and click continue. Okay, so now our website has been added to Cloudflare. So next, let's go to step 3, which is to change your name servers. So we need to add these name servers to your domain. So to add these name servers, you need to first log into your domain provider's website. So to find out your domain provider, just click here. And you can see that our domain is provided by GoDaddy. So to add these name servers, first let's log into GoDaddy. So we'll open a new window. And then go to godaddy.com. Now click sign in. And then sign into your account. So here you can see that we have the same domain which we added to Cloudflare. Now to change the name servers of this domain, just click DNS. And then scroll down to name servers and click change. Now click here and select custom. And now here you need to enter the details which is provided in Cloudflare. So let's go there and then copy the first value and paste it here. Then copy this one and paste it. Now click save. So now we have successfully added the name servers to our domain. So let's go back to Cloudflare and then click continue. Now to check if the name servers are changed, let's click recheck now and you will get this message. And now if we click refresh, you should see this green icon, which means your name servers have been changed. Now, even if you don't see this green icon immediately, you can still go to the next step and everything will work at the end of this video. So once you have added your name servers, you can now go to step 4, which is to install the Cloudflare plugin in WordPress. So to install the plugin, let's go to WordPress and then go to plugins and click add new. Now search for flexible SSL. And you will get this plugin. Now let's install this plugin by clicking here. And activate. So now we have installed the Cloudflare plugin in WordPress. So once you have installed the plugin, we can now go to the final step, which is to enable SSL in Cloudflare. So let's go back to Cloudflare and then click this lock icon. Now scroll down to always use HTTPS and then turn it on. Now as soon as you turn this on, your website will now be secured with SSL. So let's check it. Now if you go to your site
You can see that before we had this not secure message. But now if we click refresh, you can see that we now have the lock and the HTTPS, which means we have now got the SSL. So now if we click here, you can see that our browser says the connection is secure. Now, if your site didn't load properly, just wait for a few minutes and then load it from a different device. It will work after a few minutes.
Okay guys, so this is how you can get a free SSL for your WordPress website. Now, if you want to learn how to create an e-commerce website, you can watch this video. And if you want to purchase a domain or SSL from GoDaddy, you can click here. So thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.